Hey guys, so I am doing a video on hate. Yes, I am not interested in this topic. It's about the hate comments that I get with the girl's channel. Yes, it's not mine, but oh, zoomed in. Yeah, let's just not zoom in on this face. Anywho, I will. I'm just gonna say one thing first. Hate is a choice. Which should not be a choice, but it is a choice. Because you don't accept what people bring in life. That's literally why it is too. Like, they just disrespect what people like. If you don't like the title of the video, don't watch it. If you don't like what the video is about, don't watch it. If you don't like the video, just leave it. Don't watch it. Don't comment because I'm just gonna remove them, and if I need to, I will report them. A lot of the time I don't, but yeah, there has been a few times that I have. So that's why they're not here. The girls aren't here because I don't like them reading the comments that I was reading with me because they were pretty tough. Even though they weren't directed to me. They all get directed to me because I'm in control of this channel. The only time I don't control it is when they want it. I only watch it when it's on YouTube, which is the only few. There's only like a few of them anyway, that I know in them. In them all, and I edit them all, and I upload them all. So yeah, this was just a heads up on like why, what my thoughts are about hate, I guess. So yeah, please thumbs up this video, or down if you don't like it. Just if you don't like this video, just leave now, because I want to get my video. But yeah, even though they're probably not even my friends. If you are, subscribe to MG the Gymnast. Anyway, yeah. Please subscribe. It helps us. It like really helps us. Yeah. Road to 100. Peace.